Now that we're done dumping the gray water, take the hose out, plug the cap back in. Make sure the levers are tightened. Untwist the hose and put it back in.